Today we will discuss about second law of thermodynamics. In second law of thermodynamics we have two statements. First statement given by Kelvin Planck and another or second statement given by Clausius. So if we talk about second law, before that we have to understand thermal energy reservoir, that is source on sink. What is source? What is sink? Source, it is a thermal energy reservoir which can supply large amount of energy without undergoing any temperature change. If we talk about sink, it is a thermal energy reservoir which can absorb large amount of energy without undergoing any temperature change. If we talk about first statement, that is Kelvin Planck statement. According to Kelvin Planck statement of second law, it is impossible to develop a device which can produce bulk with exchanging heat with a single thermal energy reservoir. If it is possible, then its efficiency tends to 100%, which is impossible, and if it is possible, then it will be PMM second type, which is impossible. Now, to explain you, let me take an example. Suppose this is temperature T, this is single energy reservoir. From here we extracting Q amount of energy and this device producing W amount of bulk, which is equal to supplied heat. It is impossible case because with heat associated entropy, which so unuseful amount of energy or wastage part, but bulk have full useful part. If we talk about efficiency, then the formula for the efficiency will be equal to W upon Q. W and Q both are equal, so its efficiency will be 1 or 100%, which is impossible case. If it is possible, then it will be called PMM of second type. It is impossible case, but according to Kelvin Planck statement, if we exchanging heat with a two thermal energy reservoir, suppose this is at TH higher temperature, this will be at T lower temperature, this will be supplying QH amount of energy, and we are rejecting QL amount of energy, lower thermal energy reservoir, and producing W amount of bulk, which is equal to QH minus QL. If we talk about efficiency, then the formula for the efficiency, W upon Q. If we talk about what will be W, our W, this will be our higher QH minus QL upon QH. So we can write 1 minus QL upon QH. This will be our formula for the efficiency. We can also write it in term of temperature, which will equal to TL upon TH. So this is formula for the efficiency. According to Kelvin Planck statement, and it is possible case, and this will be our impossible case, which is not possible in our practical life. We talk about second statement, that is given by Clausius. According to Clausius statement, it is impossible to transfer the heat from a lower temperature to higher temperature without supplying any energy to a source or to an engine. We talk about its impossible case, then its COP, that is coefficient of performance, tends to infinity. Or in our practical cases, it is impossible case. Like suppose if we take an example, suppose our desired effect, that is Q, we are extracting Q amount of energy and supplying Q amount of energy to a higher temperature reservoir, then the COP will be desired effect upon bulk input. In this case, we are supplying zero amount of bulk. We are taking impossible case, then desired effect will be our Q and we are supplying zero amount of bulk, then its COP tends to infinity, which is impossible case in our practical life. We talk about Clausius statement, according to Clausius statement and if possible case, suppose we are extracting QL amount of energy from lower thermal energy reservoir and supplying to a higher thermal energy reservoir QH amount of heat with the help of W amount of bulk. So we can also write W plus QL is equal to QH, or W is equal to QH minus QL. If we talk about COP, then the COP will be desired head, that is our QL, upon bulk input. QL upon QH minus QL. This will be our COP for refrigeration case. If we talk about COP of heat pump case, which will be equal to COP of refrigerator plus 1. This is additional information. This is not part of our second law. This is additional information. According to Clausius statement, it is impossible to develop a device which can transfer heat from lower temperature to higher temperature without supplying any external amount of bulk. So this is about Clausius statement. And one another name of COP will be energy performance ratio. This is another name of COP. So this is about second law of thermodynamics. Thank you.